Do not drink your Monster before you do your makeup. It'll make your hands shaky and ruin the look.
Do not trust anyone who bullied the emo kids in high school and now says they're alt. They aren't, trust me. Alt has literal hundreds of subcultures, so it's okay to take a little time to find your niche.
You do not have to be white to be alt. This is a toxic idea.
You do not have to drink Monster to be alt. We all know that energy drinks can be bad for some people, specifically with mental health problems.
Being alt does not mean you have the right to be a dick to everyone who isn't. If you ever meet anyone like this, run.
And lastly, you do not have to listen to one specific type of music or buy from one specific brand in order to be alt. It is a different, unique experience for everyone. So don't gatekeep. Part 2 of Tips for Beginner Alt Kids, now with Christmas lights.
If you don't know what subculture you're in, research a few and try them out. Change up your clothes, your hair, or your makeup in order to fit those and see which ones you like.
You do not need to have money to be alt. Some of the original alt subcultures were built on not having enough money for new clothes.
You do not have to look alt 24/7 in order to be alt. If you are going to drink Monster, set rules for yourself.
You do not need to fit into just one subculture. You can fit into multiple, or you can mix and match and create your own.
If you don't have a lot of money, you can buy alt clothes at Goodwill, Value Village, Buffalo Exchange, or on Depop.
And lastly, alt is mainly the ideology of feeling left out within the norm and mainstream. If you can't do alt makeup and hair or dress alt, you are still valid.
Hey friends, it's me again. I'm wearing the fit that you all liked. I'm here to show you my latest fashion find. So I've always wanted like really cute leg garters like this, right? But I am thick with 5 or 6C. I got them off Amazon, and not only are they really good quality, but they're adjustable. Like, you can adjust the strap and make it smaller and bigger. I needed it big. And oh my God, look how cute they are. They're very cute. You can clip your favorite thigh highs to them, and they were under $15, so I'll link them below in case you're interested. And Valentine's Day is coming up, so you know, be spicy for someone or yourself.
What to wear on your first day of school to look like a popular girl? Let's get it. So first, a mini skirt, and then a crop top to show them abs, girl. Next up, a belt to cinch your waist, a cool vest or blazer, your choice. Don't forget your glasses, a high ponytail. Super chic. Of course, a thigh-high pair of boots. And lastly, but not leastly, a bag to carry your lunch in. Enjoy your first day of schoolie.
These are my ladies. This is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.
It's a long story. Shaniqua. Helga.
You're right.
okay. I mean, I love you, I'm fronting, the feeling's mutual. But you ain't getting me back, man, you delusional. I should have been left your ass, huh? Oh, that chicken head you fucking with ass, huh?
New name, Michael, reads the rhyme of the cycles. Tick, bigger than the tower, I ain't country ass nigga, let me play with this rifle. Pussy put his ass to sleep, now we call him.
Do you want to form an alliance with me?
Absolutely, I do.
Good, excellent.